Relax, sweetheart. I know what I'm doing.
Hello? Is anybody there? What's going on? What is taking so long? Okay, honey. I need you to breathe. Just breathe.
I'm scared.
Damn it!
Big man, can you two get along for 2 seconds? It hasn't happened in 3 years. Why do you think we're in marriage counseling?
Do you have to air out all our problems?
Oh, airing out our problems is your biggest concern. Right now. Okay. He's not breathing.
Oh, God.
There's no pulse. Oh, my God. Come on. Sweetie.
What are we going to do?
Do you know CPR?
No.
Well, I need you to get down here and help me. You're going to learn.
All right.
I need you to sing to her. Sing? Just sing. Get her breathing in order. Anything. Just sing. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. I need you to put your hands together in the xiphoid process.
The what?
Honey, you can do this, honey. Come on.
God,
push down. 5 times for every breath.
Five.
Go.
Come on, sing with me. Mama's gonna buy you a looking glass. Good
job.
And if that looking glass gets broken, Mama's gonna buy you a Billy Goat.
Good.
He's awake. He's alive.
Good job. Okay. He was electrocuted. We gave him CPR.
At this point, everybody looks okay. Except for one person. It's causing cardiac arrest. We're going to treat him. We're on our way.
Thanks.